Screamer.
You're hiding out there. Why don't you turn yourself in? I won't shoot you. I promise. Go.
Find him.
Sons of bitches. Raider patrol, damn it. Use this. Works every day. Better than nothing. What did you drop? Ha! There we go. Militia, damn it. More of them. Is that all you got?
Looking. He went into those bushes. killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
Nah, you just like driving that dump truck around.
You're goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and...
Who's that?
Okay, you were saying?
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs. And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Get out. Fresh meat. Need scrap.
This will be...
The old sawmill.
This ought to be easy, right?
I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
When I was out in the shit a few months back, I saw a bunch of freaks.
Deacon St. John, how have you been?
Hey, Buzz.
Need some gas, Deke? Looks like you could use it. All right, I got you. I got you covered. Sure, all right. See you around.
Hey, Deke.
Joseph, world's best bounty collector. Yep.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
How's life treating you, Blair?
I got all kinds of stuff. Yep, that's nice. Now that's an upgrade. Good one. Okay. Yeah, good. Yep. Good choice. Good one. All right. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Got good shit.
Hey, speaking.
Get back to work.
Get back to
work.
Hey,
leave him alone.
Now. I didn't do anything. Oh, shit!
Work hard, they leave you be.
Deacon!
How's it going, Zanny?
Yeah?
Hey, how you been?
What the hell?
Hey, Alki.
Get back to work. Come on.
Need supplies, weapons. Can I get anything else for you? Good choice. Find me if you need anything else. You want anything else? Come see me.
I'm gonna look around.
What can I get for you?
Zanny.
Stuff's getting scarce. See you around.
Leaving already?